started, you're gonna face the front and you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna do a series of little tapping moves. You're gonna go tap, tap, tap it in, tap it out, tap it in. So it's two to the front, in, out, in. Tap, tap, in, out, in. When you bring it in, you're gonna sit on it. Here. So all together, that's tap, tap, in, out, in, and sit. So when you sit on that, you're sitting on your left leg, your left hip is gonna go to the side, and your right leg is beveled. And there really aren't any arms in that, kinda just make it fluid, whatever you wanna do. Just sat here on your hip, now you're gonna come up to face the front, hit, hit. So your right arm's gonna come across, you're gonna tap kinda where your heart is, hit, hit, throw. And on that throw, hit, hit, throw, you're gonna do kind of a pivot step to turn around with the front. So you threw it and you're gonna kinda go with it. Hit, hit, throw, push, push. So I'm gonna break that down. So you just did throw, and when you throw, you're gonna take your left foot, bring it to this wall, and from here, you're gonna push around to the front. So your left foot's always in front and your right foot does not move, it's stationary. One more time, that you're here, and that hit, hit, throw, here. Your next move is, you have your left foot forward, you just did the pivot turn. Now switch and throw your arms back. Throw. You're gonna go here, here. So you just did the throw, throw. Go to the left, here. Your palms are facing forward. And just open it to the right, here. Okay, so the next move is a little bit more technical, so I'm gonna break it down. We're gonna do arms, and then we'll add in the body in the direction. So your arms are just gonna go around your body like this. And through. So just try that for a minute. Take your right arm, bring it around your head, out to the front. And your left arm is just kind of around your stomach. Here, throw. And now your body direction on that is you're facing the front, and now you're gonna face the corner. So you're gonna take your right foot here. Now from here, you're gonna back to face the front. And when you face the side, you're gonna lean into it, so you wanna plie that right foot. So you just did right track. So when you're doing it with your arms, you're gonna go around your body here. So see how I'm leaning into that? Here and lean, bending that right foot, lean over. Now push around to the front, push front. Hang on, you're here, you're facing the front and you're gonna come down in a lunge. So push up, lunge. Now this part's kind of funny. You're gonna go arm, arm, hit, hit, throw. So you're in a lunge, here, arm, whoa. So you're in a lunge, your right arm comes up, left arm, hit, hit, throw. So you just did the throw, hit, hit, throw. You're gonna turn around to the back to face that corner again. So to do that, you're gonna take your right foot, step here, to face the corner. And your upper body, you're just gonna lean back on it. Lean back, down. So do you see how I'm bending? I'm sticking my butt out, but my back's straight and my arms are just gonna come out like that. So then you add it all together on the lunge. Arm, arm, hit, hit, throw, go back, corner. You're gonna jump, and you're gonna kick your right foot out. So you're here. Jump up and kick that right foot out. Up, kick, ball, change. So you jump in the air, your right foot's gonna come out, you're gonna land on your left foot. Here, step on it, right, left. So when you put it all together, up, step, step. And there's an arm on that. So it's your left arm, and it's just gonna come up and burst open to the side. Up, open. So all together, it's up, step, step. You're gonna turn to the back and do a little mini jeté. So you're gonna totally switch directions again. So you just did ball chain. Your left foot is in front of you. Turn, go, step. And all you're gonna do from here is just jump, jump. So when you do that, you really wanna try to get air up. Step right, your left foot comes out. jump, and land. Okay, so all together from the beginning, it goes tap, tap, in, out, in, and sit, hit, hit, throw, push, push, switch, here, here, and push, up, down, arm, arm, hit, hit, throw, to the back, front, push, ball, change, set, jeté. Moving on after your jeté, it's really easy. You're just going to do these little whatever you want to call them. So you're here, just did your jump, you're going to go to the front, your hands are going to come here, and they're strong, so they're not flailing around, they're strong, and you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, and those are straight legs, and you're just bouncing back and forth, 1, 2, 3, 4. So after you do the 1, 2, 3, 4, you're going to take that left foot, push, ball change, push, ball change. You want to lean back on that, and if you want, you can throw your head back. I'm not going to, just because you can kind of hurt your neck doing that a lot. Push, ball change. Now from here, we're going to do a chassis coupe turn to the back right corner. I know this whole direction part can be a little tricky, but this is the last little changey move. So you're going to do a chassis to the right, to your right, to this back corner. You're going to do a coupe turn. Chassis up here, but if you don't want to do that, you don't have to. You can easily just do like a step twirl. You don't have to do it all. You can make it your own. Don't feel like you have to follow all these more technical elements to the stance. You can really just make it your own. For those of us who are going to do the chassis coupe turn, Now from here, face the front here. So your right arm comes up. You're going to go up, up. 1, 2, 3. So that is, you landed, right arm comes up, you're gonna go walk, walk, 1, 2, 3. So really bend those knees and lean back on that. Up, up, 1, 2, 3. Repeat that move. So after you do your second here, you're gonna step back, grab your pants, you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. So lean to the back, front, back, front, kind of get your head into that, jump to second, just face the front, shimmy up. From here, we are so close to being done, we're just going to do a little walking step. Your hands are going to come like this, and they're strong, and they're fisted. You're going to go step right, step left, step right, left, right, repeat to the left, step left, right, left. And really pick up those feet and kind of make it a little bouncy. Like this section is fun. Left, right, left, right. And now that's kind of the end of the structured choreography. So you can kind of do whatever you want for the don't be a drag, just be a queen. I'm kind of following one of the backup dancers. So to finish it off, I'm just going to do a pivot flick, flick, and then walk to the front. And then it's don't be a drag, just be a queen. So this is really just messy and all over the place. Do whatever you want. I personally am going to follow the backup dancer. She kind of does like this. And then she does some poses. Poses and like a little flick move. But all you really have to do is on the last, don't be a drag. Just be a queen. Burst your arms and do two head flip, hair flip thing. Hip, hip. It's hard because I have low ponytail. But that's the end. So let's go from it slowly all together from the beginning, and then we'll add in the music. Tap, tap, in, out, in, and hit, 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 throw, turn, turn, switch. Here, up, open, up, round, push to the front, arms, up, up, hit, hit, throw, back, forward, up, and go, jump. And here, 1, 2, 3, and push, go, da, shane, up, here, up, up, 1, 2, 3, here, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, da, 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 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, finish off whatever you want, 5, 6, 7, 8, hit, hit, and pose, pose, whatever you want. Don't be a drag, just be a queen.
just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Don't be a queen. Hear yourself, prudence, and love your friends.